Nice jump, Tammy. Okay, let's do runs.
Tammy Vercetti! Shit! Didn't they ever let him out?
I poked my head out of the gutter for one freaking second and fate shovels shit in my face.
Is it more difficult or do I just need to get used to it? It's a lot more difficult.
I'll drop by your office tomorrow and we can start sorting this mess out.
It is a whole lot more difficult. Dang, I think I just saw an interesting question about GTA 2 and 3 regarding Claude Speed, but I wasn't able to read it. Stay open, door. What are you doing? You filthy whore. You just cost me a second. Okay, at least I lost my door.
We interrupt your programming with a message from the State Department. All bridges and some roads in the Vice City metropolitan area have been
being body blocked is one of the worst things in the game.
Meteorologists are tracking Hurricane Hermione, which has devastated 5 Caribbean islands and is heading for Vice City. More updates soon.
Double shit. Is it the same Claude Speed in GTA 2 as in GTA 3? Yes, it's the same one.
Radio station. Now back to pressing issues.
Nice bike.
Nice bike.
Burn it! Oh, you bastard, Sabre. Could have been worse. Could have been an Esperanto.
Oh, yeah.
Would not have gotten past him then. Let's go, Mercedes.
Will you be working for my father?
Maybe.
Do you mind me resting my hand in your lap?
Maybe.
So difficult having a rich and powerful father. Vamos.
I like this mission. It's easy. Zero issues with it.
See you around.
Oh shit, and then you kill a police officer right afterwards. And somehow still only get one wanted star. If I'd gotten two, it would not have been GG per se, but would have been pretty bad. Okay, lost the wanted star already as well. That's fine then. So many trolls in the chat. I don't know what's going on today. Not sure. Just one of those days. Well, shit. Okay, I got away with it. And then that shit happens. Fuck. That was a beautiful section. Like, drove in between all those tricky cars, all that stuff, and then, yeah, some frick herpes guy shows up. Furnace! Dang. We got him. And now we have an 1109 foam hookup, which is shit, but it'll do.
This way!
I should put sub-only mode on. I will never do such a thing. Unless I truly deem it necessary. One thing I forgot to do before this run is fix my chat, because reading it is incredibly awkward right now.
Get yourself some tea and me. And if you're listening out there, Siobhan, you best let old lady killer out of the doghouse.
What are you doing, Infernus? You don't belong there.
On your squeak box, baby.
Fever.
You got the fever.
Yeah, 11:58. It'll do. Not the best, but it'll do. Yeah, new 1337. People live longer than 20 years, you know. It could be the same Claude. Just fine. He doesn't die in any of the games. I hear a Fajo. Too bad it's not good enough. And spritting is broken again. Awesome.
Leo, I think we got a buyer for Diaz's merchandise. Gotta give him a ring, man.
Those cheaters.
You know?
That's good enough.
Where are you now?
You okay, Leo? You sound kinda different.
Just tell me where you are.
Who the hell is this? Put Leo on, man.
Leo's gone away for a while. He left me in charge.
Screw you, man.
So much spam today. What's up, Variable Cribs? How's the run going? I don't know. I've only just started. So we're going for the 28 start here. Which means 25 next. I can take my time with these first couple of rounds. Twenty-two next. Nineteen next.
Yours, I'll show you mine. It's Flash FM.
65 bracelets. Dirty street trash clothing. Something missing?
Complete the look
with a single hand fingerless lacy glove at Vice City's one-stop shop for people who know underwear should be worn on the outside.
Wow, you trendy.
Complete the look.
We have some sad news for you.
And 16 next.
Why not discover the excitement of the science of music yourself at Synth & Son, the home of keyboards. Thanks to the science of music, you don't need musical talent to make great music. Just listen. I created that just by pressing a button. Synthesizers are the new way.
Cool, I lost my hood. That's good.
Difficult compositions when a machine can make music better than you've ever dreamed of. You'll be the hit of the party.
Won't have to deal with it later on then.
And funerals. Make few
13 seconds on the next round.
It's the science of music and Synth & Son. Remember, you don't know you're a musician until you try.
Tony here, feeling fine, going double time, that's my rhyme. Sticks and stones may break my bones, but when you go west, you gotta call me.
10 seconds on the next round. Last three rounds now. These are the difficult ones. Because I have to be pretty friggin' fast. Shit. That's not good. Okay. 11 seconds on this run. That was a very messy round. Hey, Naughty. Break was good. I kind of missed streaming. Hey, you gotta take a break once every while. That was very, very nice. Okay, last round. This method for cone creator was discovered by Lightenator, by the way. And it was discovered a while ago already. It's just that we always deemed it too risky, and nobody really tried it. And now, like, the run is at such a high level right now, the world record run, that we kind of have to do this stuff.
Singing Kumbaya in the sunshine, no school, no tax, free barbecue and pinball for everyone.
I would have preferred having a PCJ on top of the roof, but this will do.
What about the guy who is standing there saying, I like being part of America, I like it a lot, I get public...
So this has just saved me half a minute. This method saves half a friggin' minute. The new cone crazy. Even if you fuck it up once, even if you screw up around, you're still ahead.
Dumb Florida moron.
But yeah, shoutouts to Longtonator for actually coming up with that route.
Patronize and demean the working man. I mean, what kind
although
of
I would have preferred sticking to the original one, but this will do.
Spend his time stealing things and posing in silly clothes when he could be getting ahead with a minimum wage job and making his parent proud. The dream of America is to live in a duplex and share a yard.
No cars, please. Thank you.
Why would anyone want to threaten that great future? Answer me that and I'll show you a green dog.
And speaking for the underdog, the foundation I set up with...
Chicken bow, wall of text.
I can't believe this is happening.
Not guilty. Understand? Good.
Your camp like a proud native. We spray paint our names on the walls.
Oh, nice.
Of the mall to
another lazy
predators.
Cop.
And that's supposed to terrify people?
No, no. We
drove over somebody, no fucks given.
Violent solutions to life's problems. Gangs have to learn to love, to be inclusionary. We'd award badges to good gangs and give bad gangs a silly hat to wear. It would give people something to feel a part of. Kill with kindness, not a garden tool.
Yes, but what about the guy getting beaten up on the street?
Okay.
Or the man
two shots.
No,
I'm gonna do three shots on this guy.
What about him or her?
Stick to the tradition. Drop my door anyway, so.
Remember, guilty is a dirty
should play some GTA 3 this weekend. Well, this weekend is gonna be 100% semi-blind Vice City race. Oh, well. Fuck you, cop. The hell was that all about? You're gonna kill me. I said, or he said, as I drove over him. Anyway, yeah, this weekend is the big Vice City 100% semi-blind race. I don't know how long that's gonna take. Could be anything.
Not songs are supposed to send food to the poor.
Could be,
songs
you know,
you
12 hours,
this
could be 20 hours.
For, like being
I really don't know.
Laughing at poor people, or being
in any case, I would love to stream some GTA 3 this weekend.
No, no, Mr. Shrub, let's not make...
That PCJ, taunting me. If only it had shown up 2 minutes ago. Actually, 3 minutes ago. Nice bridge.
Hey, there,
Maurice,
not to say over-opinionated and more...
The 100% race is going to be streamed on just individual streamers' channels. I'm going to be streaming my perspective. You know, Oasis is going to stream his perspective. Everybody who's participating and wants to stream is free to do so.
Yeah. This is Cortez. You were at my party?
Yeah, I remember.
Mr. Versetti, it was a...
Thank you, Malasto. What happened to the no, to the no reset run? It got reset.
Like to talk to me more privately, you can find me at the boat, huh? Okay? Good day, senor.
Yeah, unfortunately it got reset. It was a shit run anyway, I didn't really care too much about it. It's just that a mission that really should not have gone wrong went wrong, and I couldn't come up with any good backup strats on the fly. So I decided, fuck it, I'm just gonna restart and do a bit of Kung Crazy practice, and then PB attempts. traffic as being kind to me. I don't trust this guy. That should be good. So this was a pretty bad kill, for instance, because I missed a couple of shots. Like, missing one shot is fine, missing three? Nah, a bit too much. Okay, traffic is not being kind to me this time. Anyways, 100%, in case you're wondering, will include absolutely everything in the game. You have to do every single mission there is. You have to do all the taxi stuff, you have to do all the rampages, you have to collect all the packages. You have to do all the unique jumps. Pretty much everything there is in the game just has to be done.
Suntan.
We ain't got my money either, so I'm one of them myself. What are you doing? So tell me, what are you doing?
I'm looking for the
money.
So yeah,
it's gonna take a while, the 100% thing.
I am worrying, Tommy, that's my style, because I seem to have this problem in my life with unreliable people. Don't be.
And we don't have a read.
Unreliable person, Tommy, please.
Some people probably do have a read. Some people have practiced the game.
I'm looking forward to hearing from you.
I don't have a read, let me put it that way. Sunshine Otis 100% is totally fine, Robert Sparkle. It really is no issue whatsoever. Only the first Sunshine Otis is shit. The second and the third one are actually not that bad. And I think there's a fourth one as well, which, if I remember correctly, isn't that bad either. For some of the Sunshine Otis things, you need to collect fixed spawns. Like the baggage cart at the airport, for instance. Okay, I purposefully dodged that oncoming guy. Oh shit, police car. Oh shit. Anyway, if you bump into a pedestrian after you drop down, he will get away. There's so little room for error in that mission. Oh, thank goodness. I thought I was going to fall off my bike there. Next.
And father of 18 adorable kids. Throughout my career, my coach pumped me so full of steroids and hatred, I couldn't feel pain. Shoot, I even break my own leg for fun. They made me play when
gotta
I
lose my door here again, as always.
Because I'm little more than
bam,
a piece
there
of
goes the door.
And now you can too, with BJ's Fit for Football.
Hogging all the action, I see.
Hogging all the action, I see.
Always am, Lance, always am. Any comments on GTA 5? I have hardly any, except for the fact that Franklin looks like shit. That storyline is probably not going to be much fun. But Michael and Trevor seemed like they could be, you know, proper GTA storylines. None of that gangster bullshit that they introduced in San Andreas. I did not like that. Just don't like the atmosphere at all. Well then, 1 minute ahead of my PV. What's up, Fleece Insight? My break has been lovely. Although I missed streaming.
Until more gainful opportunities arise. We'll be here any minute. We both better get a good vantage point.
Okay. I'll take the balcony, you get the roof across the
I would dock. Love visiting LA. I've been to LA. I think LA is a cool city. I liked it there. It's nothing like San Andreas.
I take the whole family with me, man.
Number one racist EU. Oh, come on. Just because I don't like San Andreas much. Well, actually, gameplay-wise, San Andreas isn't too bad. It's not a bad game or anything. It's just the atmosphere. I'm not feeling it. In Vice City, I think the atmosphere is absolutely fantastic. I'm not even a fan of the 80s or anything like that. I just think it's awesome. Oh, shit. This doesn't matter, by the way.
These men are getting cut down! Tommy, I need some help here! These Asians think they can take us!
Ricardo Diaz. This is all on a timer, by the way. Which is why I don't care. Normally, I'd have to wait for this guy to spawn. Now I'm just blowing him up as he spawns. Adam KKK. That's a nice new nickname, I guess.
My money!
Four of the black sheep of the series, yeah, probably. Nobody really seems to like it that much. I thought I was going to miss him. I got him at pretty much the last possible shot. This is going to be an interesting split, guys. I think you're gonna like it.
I live! Dickheads! And it's all down to you. What is your name?
Tommy.
I see you soon, amigo, I think.
Shit. Where's that guy, Lance?
Shit. I was going too fast there. Through that turn. Okay, there's no cars here though, that's good. I am not going for the zip, because fuck the zip. Well, actually, I like the zip. It's a cool trick, it's just too unreliable for my liking. Yeah, Iwesta, you can do it with Fraps, I think, in San Andreas. For Vice City, just use the in-game frame limiter. That one's good enough. The in-game frame limiter works just fine. This guy, probably turning. I don't know. That was so fucking smooth. Task-like.
Least informed debate on the radio.
I would love to see TES at this game, by the way. Proper one. I know that there's some super plays out there which do some fancy stuff, but there's no actual TES for this game.
Should we be as wet as fish?
I don't see it happening, though.
Money-grabbing thief? Gentlemen,
this is one of those games that would just be way too difficult to TAS. Too much RNG involved.
Than they did before we began. And now,
way too much manipulation.
To talk to you about public radio in your area.
You're listening to VCPR, the radio station for disoriented and unrealistic college professors who wear fuzzy
Well, let's not fuck up this mission now, shall we? Last time I was way ahead of my splits, I messed up pretty badly here. I think I somehow bumped into him without really noticing, and then he fell off the roof. So this time we made sure not to bump into him there.
Keep on running, asshole.
And now he just needs to stay alive. That's all I'm asking. Just don't die. Okay, he's coming towards me, that's good. Stay alive, stay alive, stay alive. Yes! Okay, this is another at least 5 seconds gained over my PB run. Because he didn't run straight towards me in that one. Oh, and in case you're wondering, this trick does not make use of any glitches. It's just clever use of game mechanics. Drivers can never be pushed out of the car when they're right next to a wall, when the driver's seat is blocked off. That works in any car. And it also works when other people are trying to kick you out. Which is what we abuse here. And then he just stays in the other seat. And as soon as you drive quickly enough, he will be unable to throw you out. He'll just sit in the passenger seat. was a pissed off rumpo. Or, well, a pissed off driver in a rumpo. Oh dear. Okay, that was messy. Sunshine Motors will rip this run? Probably. I mean, that's how it usually goes. Damn, I'm actually really cold. I'm gonna have to bring in a heater into my room. Into my streaming room. If I wanna keep on playing for much longer. What the hell? Okay, alright, it's not too bad.
Get to the payphone next to the mall in Washington.
Nice cutscene skips. I've only got 40 seconds now, which is not enough to grab the heater.
One thing puzzling me! What's with Quentin?
I don't know! I always kinda liked it! Quentin's bad!
Somebody give me a hug. I'm cold.
Hey, I got enough of that at school! Lance Vance, poor bastard! Where the hell are we headed anyway? Prawn Island! You ever fire one of those from a whirly?
How long am I going to stream? For a couple of hours more. I'm thinking like 3 or 4 hours. Try and get a couple of runs going. Maybe even do a no reset run at the end or something. An actual proper no reset run, that is. None of that, you know, plate mission failing stuff that I had earlier on. Damn. Okay, so the issue right now with the cold is actually that my hands are really freezing. It's going to make shooting a lot more interesting. Okay, that was just plain bad shooting. I'm not going to blame the cult for that one, that's just me being shit. Okay, got one guy, maybe even both. Oh my god. I'm great at shooting around people, but not actually at people, it seems. Okay, got those two.
We're taking hits here, man!
Oh, for fuck's sake! Okay, got that one already. Still quicker than my PB run. It's just not good. How the fuck did that miss? How the fuck did that miss as well? Nice, got all three. I seem to be getting all three pretty consistently nowadays. What's up, Axim? How's it going? Okay, 76 HP, last time I had 64. That was already more than enough. 37 left. Okay, that's not too good. But we'll live. What happened at the end of the 24-hour stream? I got DDoSed. That's what happened. Otherwise, I would not have, would not have ended the stream. I was doing a GTA 3 run just to kind of end the stream, but yeah, then shit happened. This 50 store is down. Oh dear. Okay, we're good. Rain really screws badly with the Infernus. Oh fuck, what are you doing? Warp speed, bastard. This isn't fucking Star Trek. Prick. Like moving at transwarp all of a sudden. Indeed, Atonics, I am back. I've returned from the dead. Oh shit, 25 HP. This is getting more and more interesting now. Shouldn't be taking any damage in the next mission, I hope. Oh fuck. Suicide boat cop guy. Nah, he's fine. He's good, he's legit. This guy, on the other hand. Ooh. intricate people in my future villa. I'm liking it. It's pretty unlikely that I will die on this mission. I'm really hoping that I won't die.
Everyone will know my name.
Tommy, it's me, Colonel Cortez. Look, senor, I believe you are a man who can get things done. So please help me. You can find me at the boat, huh?
What is a good game to begin trying to speedrun? Just any game that you really love. That would be good. Like, there's no single game that's awesome for learning to speedrun. There's, like, anything can be speedrun pretty much. Just go with whatever you really love.
So Tommy, we know it was Diaz busted our deal, so why in the hell are we running errands for?
Hey, what's up, Hans Gruber?
Now, the less we have to learn when we take this town over. I like your style, man. Real fresh.
Minecraft can be speedrun. You're welcome, Lopadoris. People have done World of Warcraft speedruns, believe it or not. It's kind of possible.
Watch yourself! They're coming from all over! Got it! Head for Diaz as fast as you can!
From 1 to 60, that is. You can do that in like 2.5 minutes. Minecraft is in top 10 on SRL. On SRL? Oh, you mean for races, yeah. I think it's blacklisted on SRL, though. As far as I know. I've no idea what the world record is for Minecraft. It's pretty short, though. Okay, we're fine. To 90 was 89 hours. That's so ridiculously quick.
That was Kim Wilde from England, a talented and flexible woman.
Minesweeper speedruns exist. I think the world record for like 10x10 is 7 seconds or something. It's on SDA actually. There are legitimate communities that focus on speedrunning Minesweeper.
Thank you. See you around, Tommy.
Okay, Mr. Lance Vance Dance.
If you go to SDA right now and just look for Minesweeper, you will find some friggin' crazy good runs there. It's like Rubik's Cubes. People just focus on these kind of puzzle games and keep playing them endlessly until they can solve them in just a matter of seconds. Freecell speedruns probably exist a while. I know that I think Flicky currently holds the record for Spider Solitaire. But that game is just RNG. Like, you just need to get the optimal car spawns and then just spam hint and like move cards. Shit, pedestrians. Okay, cool, she survived, which is why the police didn't give a shit about me driving over her.
Yo, Tommy, it's Lance.
Yeah?
I'm gonna be healed completely during this mission, so I'm not too concerned about my health.
Be cool.
I'm in the middle of something, what do you want?
What's up, Loomis?
Nothing.
And hey, Matei.
Just to say, you know, look, Tommy, we can do this thing, you and me, no problem, you know what I mean?
We're going to have to do it, because otherwise we're going to be...
Am I ahead of my time, or did I lose time? I'm ahead. I'm no longer ahead by a minute, I don't think so. But I'm ahead. And I should be able to gain a bit of time on this mission as well. I think in my PB run, if I remember correctly, I got a freeway and I fell off, which cost me a lot. The freeway itself was ridiculously quick. in some sections. So in that sense it was nice and quick, but at the same time I fell off. Or did I get a gang car? I don't even remember anymore. If I got a gang car, then that's going to be tricky to match. I should still be ahead regardless. I remember the first time I played this game, I just shot everybody in this convoy to steal the tank. I had no idea how else to do it.
Convoy! Halt! Get that civilian vehicle out of our way!
Sir, I'm only needing civilians in the tank!
And this is so much easier! It's like, just... get inside, that's it.
Security protocol failed to get out. Vehicle self-destruct initiated.
It's just a shame that the handling of the tank is so bad. Because it's technically the quickest vehicle in the game. You can build infinite speed with this, hypothetically. Practically, you're never going to reach infinite speed. There's a fucking PCJ, and I can't get it. That sucks. There was a PCJ behind me. However, I am getting a gang car. Hang on. I remember. I think my PB run had... or was that not my PB run? Shit, I don't remember. I know that one of my... good runs had an issue after stealing a gang car. Like, all those gang members got really pissed off at me, and I had to kind of drive around to avoid getting dragged out of my car. Sorry. That's another PCJ, I think. That's another PCJ. You bastard game. It's not the good time to give me PCJs. Although I appreciate the gesture. Kinda.
Right, Milk China. It's Paul. I might have a little result for you, but I need to speak to you in person. I'm enjoying a little R&R at the Club Malibu. I reckon you're going to owe me a favour or two after this, Sunshine. I'll see you later.
That was in my last 24-hour stream. Yeah, I know it was one of those runs. I just don't remember whether it was my PB run or, like, just some kind of no-reset run or whatever. It might have been that no-reset run at the end that I was doing as a kind of last attempt for the day. Chicken Bow, you don't have to. You can just... I mean, if it's a link without mentioning what it is, then it's an instant timeout for sure. Because those tend to be spam links. If it's just somebody saying, like, you know, hey, new GTA movie or something, I don't know. That's fine, obviously. People promoting themselves is usually not fine with me either. Like, they have to ask first. That was a very nice helicopter landing. And I didn't even fly into the trees. Also, shoutouts to the mods for being awesome. In the stream, it's nice to have a drama-free chat pretty much every time. So everybody, a round of applause for the mods, please. They're doing the world a service. Bit of a slow landing, but at least it should be in the correct position. And that's all that really matters.
There goes my careful planning blown to shit. Thanks to you. You screwed up real good, Lance.
You killed my brother. What do you expect me to do, mow his lawns?
We're gonna have to take out that prick Diaz before he takes us out. You okay to use a gun?
Sure. I guess. Nice to see you too.
Let's get out of here.
Let's go then, Lance. Lance Vance Dance. Get in the friggin' helicopter. They just shot each other. Geniuses. You could hear somebody die. Josh, you should practice some Vice City, to be honest. Because, I mean, most of the people in the race have at least done any percent. They know how to do any percent. I think your PB was 3.5 hours?
It patched up.
It might be a bit of an issue if you want to try and do 100%.
Okay, I got you.
But then again, Seraph hasn't practiced either. That could be, like, a duel between you two. Epic finale to the race. Sure thing, you got this. Oh, by the way, dude, you're coming to ESA, right? Have you booked any flight tickets and such? Just curious to hear when you'll be there. Because I'm arriving pretty early at ESA. Well, in Sweden at least, not at ESA itself. Actually, I'll be at ESA from the beginning as well. You know what I mean.
Is going to be crawling with assholes. Be careful.
Don't worry, Ty. I'll cover you, he said, as he probably died. Oh, he's still alive. That's a good sign. Oh god, he's going to shoot me now. Or not. He decided to be a pacifist. Haven't booked yet. You're going for the full duration. Okay, awesome. Same here. Something tells me there's going to be lots of off-stream GTA races going on there. Oh no, Lance.
I've come to take over your
no.
Business.
Tommy, you betrayed me, you idiot. I'm gonna kill you real quick.
What the fuck?
Eat this, you murdering bastards!
I actually managed to jump over the railing there. That cost me a bit of time. I had a feeling that might happen, but. Wearing a yellow shirt too. Ooh. I see where this is going. Yeah, I should have gained more time on that split for sure. It's still a good split though. 114, I'm okay with that. Cool, nice and clean driving, so far at least, and this section should be fine as well. I'm just seeing Esperantos everywhere, which is depressing because I can't take them now. More Esperantos. Finally a non-Esperanto Admiral, which is a shitty car that I don't need. Another Esperanto in the back there. Okay, don't despawn on me, car. Be a good boy. Meh. Stairs, please. Well, those windows were shit. Fun fact, by the way, there's a place in Warsaw called Esperanto. At least, I saw buses driving towards Esperanto. I was tempted to take a bus like that, just to see what the fuss is all about, but didn't get around to doing it. Those were very nice windows. Dude, fucking window. Whatever, still a good time. Does the game naturally make him run that fast? Yes. However, I'm also using Infinite Sprint. Infinite Sprint is basically just tapping the sprinting key instead of holding it. it allows you to sprint pretty much indefinitely. If you tap at the correct rate, you can actually sprint infinitely long. Like, never have to catch your breath or anything. Dude, another Esperanto. This game is just being a dick now. That's actually okay, that drum, because I had to slow down anyways. There's free armor over there, if you ever need any. Well, so far so good. Now I just need to get Sunshine Autos and then we're golden. Oh, and cherry poppers. Cherry poppers tend to be complete arse. Is there a headshot mechanic in Vice City? Not really, as far as I know. You can shoot the heads, but they won't die instantly. At least, every time I've shot people in their head, they don't die instantly. They don't seem to give a shit. I wonder if I can get another one of those lucky blisters, just like last time. Because that blister I got last time was just awesome.
Before Flash FM, your miserable, insignificant little life was laughable. Now that you found Flash FM, notice you've become more popular? Suddenly,
no, please, please, don't fuck me over. Favorite just going crazy. I don't believe you, dirty hippie. Get in.
Come on, get in, quick.
Good.
Okay, please don't hurt me.
Good, very good.
This one's really good, and I'm not receiving any.
No one to star. Even better. Now we just need a rare car. There is a slightly faster route. There was a stallion over there, but that one sucks. There's a slightly faster route. For dropping off the VIP, but it means that I drive off-road for a while, and that means no rare car spawns at all. And it's only slightly faster. Come on, give me something good. None of that shit. Friggin' taxi and a police car, that's exactly what I don't need. No good cars. I can't see! Go away, mission pass text. If only there was a way to remove it without modifying the game. Dude, there's no good cars around, period. Fuck. Like the anti-urn. That's a stinger, which is decent. Holy fuck. Fine, stallion it is.
I can get another station wagon with even more wood on it.
Go on.
I'm glad that I ditched the taxi. That's my main concern. I do not want to start the next mission in a friggin' taxi.
After all, it is one planet, even if we do just want to maim and kill each other. Especially me. Now, look at sharks and sandworms.
That would actually be a good car to switch over to.
Making babies and criticizing
people. It's a perennial or whatever it's called. Is this 100% earn? Nope, not yet. I will start learning 100% after this weekend. I'm gonna start routing it and all that kind of stuff.
These days, don't know how to preserve and can.
There's gonna be a lot of casual practice at first. If
phone call. Okay, I want to get this cheetah close to me, and now I'm going to look around.
Look, the French are giving me all kinds of trouble, amigo. Them hypocrites. They spend 100 years stealing from poor countries, and they call me a thief, huh? I'm going to need your help as soon as possible.
Nothing.
So please hurry, huh? Tell me I need you, all right? I hate the damn French.
Dude, roads are completely empty. Just these two cars. And taxis. Intentionally broke off my door. Oh, you twat! I was getting such a beautiful dodge and then that prick showed up. And another nice accident in the middle of the road. Ugh. It'll have to do. I'm gonna start the mission first. And then drop this thing off, I think. Hopefully on the way, I'll do this mission. Don't steal my car. Don't steal my car. It's still here, good.
With a dehydrating manatee. In the future, there will be robots.
I've seen a performance that has left critics speechless.
At the Vice City Arts Center.
Okay, what pattern am I getting? Esperanto is actually a surprisingly quick car, by the way. Which is the only reason why I actually switched over at that point. This pattern, on the other hand, it's too early to tell if it's any good. Depends on the last taxi. Where's this guy going? Wrong fucking way, arsehole. What are you doing? It's like, oh shit, there's a car, run in front of it! That dickhead, he's on the other island. That son of a bitch, I'm gonna hand him the car now then. That is such a bullshit move, that's the second time today already. Okay, now would be the perfect time to get another sunshine car. Rancher. Let's go. Okay, no, it's an Infernus. Or a Stinger, even. Looked like an Infernus from the distance. Fuck that song.
Understand just how hard it is to potty train. You have to give a treat when Precious makes a poopy. My kids are big-boned, and they eat prunes every day.
So that's an Idaho.
That's what's wrong with this country. All of this emphasis
it's not a
on
fucking
being
Idaho.
Thin and healthy. When my children are hungry, I hand them a spear
son of a
and
bitch,
send them
dude.
Out
where
to
is this
the
guy even?
To catch their own food. They're learning how to be self-sufficient. Yesterday, my youngest, Jono, killed the postman, but at least he was trying. So I gave him a cuddle, I told him to hit Daddy next time he comes home late smelling of cheap perfume.
Don't despawn.
Okay.
Thank you.
It's time to dig.
Not the best spots. But in the meantime, that dickhead will just drive towards me.
You will be transported back 35,000 years when the temperature of Europe began to drop.
See, he's already coming
the
towards me.
Was teeming with
at least he should be.
And small groups of hunters followed the free-running reindeer, and there, under the magnolia tree, a woman breastfeeding a baby.
But yeah, that is a dick move.
It's nature.
Going to the other island.
Gross. You're one of those filthy.
Because that is the worst pattern they can give you. Okay. It started off very nicely because I had two cars pretty close
don't
to each other. But then that
don't
shit happened.
Really remind me of someone,
by the way. See, Amy, you're putting the blinders of society on. We're all the same. I remind you of your...
Downsiders, can't take any phone calls now. Okay, good cars, let's go. That'll do. Oh, stop already. I'm getting tired. Stop already, you dickhead.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Oh,
there,
shit.
Fuck you. He's still on the other island, isn't he? Holy fuck. That's probably GG then. Because, wow, this fucking pattern. Okay, he's in the middle island. Which means that I'm going to do Bar Brawl next instead. Maybe try and take a phone call here as well or something. Yeah, I'll take a phone call here. Should be Avery. We're just short. Howdy, son.
Howdy, son. Have I got a surprise for you?
Oh, no, this is even better.
With some major artists. Why don't you
pay us a
visit?
You know it makes sense, don't ya? See you later. Yeah, this was good. This was a good phone call to get. It's not completely GG, actually, because I'm just doing Bar Brawl next, which is... Well, I'm in the area, so why the hell not, basically. But yeah, that's a lot of time wasted. Oh, you prick. I'm switching over. That's a shitty time for a blister. But I don't believe I'm going to get another one anytime soon. Fucking Landstalker. That's another car I need. In the worst possible spot. Fucking Virgo. Fuck off, you. Oh my god. Well, that's my fault. I thought I was going to drive past that thing, but I didn't even lose my door.
We go everywhere together. Right.
Damn, this mission is so sloppy right now. Okay, ditch the door. That's good.
Max?
When the unspeakable happens, just put your four-legged friend in the refrigerator or
freezer. Hey, Sloth Man.
Then call Pet Stuffers. We'll be there within a week to pick him up, and in less than a month he'll be back as good as new. Through an ancient Egyptian miracle process called...
Okay, this is Ben.
Fuck off, you.
Pet Stuffers, when you just can't let go. And coming soon, Grand Cat...
I have no idea where my car is going to be now. Shit, I'm not stuck behind it, though. How the... No. Thank you.
Stop shop for people who are cool when they
looking
cry.
Weird, twitching
wow,
around.
You look ambiguous.
Do I want a dildo? I would love one. Boss King... King or something. Didn't read your full name. Make sure it's a dragon dildo, though. Those are the best. Nice. Killed an officer. And the police just pushed my car into the correct position. That's amazing. Pole position time. Do I know if I will stream the practice and routing of 100%? I'll stream it. I'm pretty sure I'll stream it. The GTA 3 world record belongs to Oasis. Oasis is godlike at friggin' GTA 3. He's so good at that game. Oasis is my favourite GTA runner. He's an awesome dude. I don't remember how much money I had at the start of this. I hope my blister hasn't despawned though. That's important to me. So, I'm sure that there's a lot of newcomers today as well. And the point of the entire game is actually that you build this kind of empire. You have to collect assets. One of the assets is Pole Position, which is the nightclub that I'm in right now. And it's also a go-karting center in Warsaw. Basically what I have to do for this is spend $300 by looking at the strippers, and then I just complete the asset mission. That's it. Now, it's quicker to just walk in and out than to simply stay inside the room all the time. Urn still on? Kinda. I don't know if it's a great urn, but it's still an urn. We'll see how it works out. I'm not too happy with Sunshine Autos, and I'm definitely very not happy with Taxi 2, because that was a pain in the ass. On the other hand, Taxi 2 did end right in front of Barbrawl, which is good. I don't know whether it's good or not, overall. How many properties do I need to finish the game? I need 6. And this is the quickest one, apart from Boatyard. Boatyard is like 2 minutes or something. This one is around 2 minutes as well. 2.5. Maybe a bit longer, including the setup. But yeah, for all these assets, you have to buy the place first, and then just spend loads of money on it. Or do missions for it. In this case, you spent loads of money on it. And I think we're done. Yep, we're done. And then suddenly it generates revenue. So I paid them $300 and now suddenly it's earning me $4,000 a day. Weird stuff. And I have to get rid of the Wanted Stars again. And my blister's still here. Good. That is going to be one pissed off officer. But I've ditched him already. Good.
Forgive me, it just hit me so hard sometimes, like a massive bit of masonry falling from a high building or something, or a truck driving over your foot, you know? Powerful, like a dream where you go to work.
So I'm going to drop off the blister and then recompose myself. Take another phone call.
Too much emotion is always a good thing.
And let's see. After that, I'm going to head off to Taxi 3, because I don't have enough money to do print works yet. I think I still need the Rancher and the Landstalker as my final cars. Speak of the devil. As before, I will... Actually, nah, fuck it. I'm gonna dump it over there. I hope she's dead. She's not dead. Okay, now she should be dead. And I'm gonna drop off this blister, and hopefully my wrencher will still be there. I need to get rid of this wanted star first, though. And it's already gone. Well then. Phone call.
Just thought I'd ring you up and give you some advice.
Hey Avery, what's okay, Rancher Landstalker. Rancher should hopefully still be here. It's still here, good.
I reckon so.
The reason why I drove over the lady is because otherwise she would have taken the Rancher back.
I'll catch you later.
Later, Avery.
Wonderful things you can learn from the ancient Britons.
Next phone call should be Sunny. I hope it's Sunny. And now I just need a Landstalker.
I wouldn't do that.
Sonny, remember me?
Yes, it's Sonny. Good.
Hello, Sonny.
That's right, Sonny. We're all friends. You never write me, you never call. Don't you want to be friends no more?
I've been busy trying to sort things out. You didn't give me a lot of support down here, Sonny.
Oh, my fault, is it? Well, I've heard you've been busy.
Should have taken
right.
That in furnace.
Busy killing drug barons. Busy taking over. Don't forget about us, Tommy.
That's not a Landstalker, that's one of those funky jeeps, yeah. Too bad. Okay, Stinger it is. I'm looking away from the police, because the police is dumb and doesn't arrest you if you look away from them. Okay, so the next phone call is the Tommy... not the Tommy call, that's the Lance call, the longest call in the entire game. It takes around 53 or 56 seconds. and I want to take part of it during a cutscene. Which is possible if you'd simply hand it in as the... if you take the call as you hand in the last Sunshine car. Not going for Yolo strats this time. Top handmade handgun. I will only switch over for... Actually, I wouldn't even switch over for a Lance Stalker now. Because I can't take the phone call. I'm not really expecting to get a Lance Stalker in this area anyways. Maybe on this section. Well, okay. No Lance Stalkers on the road. Fine. I love how you only have to stand in the corner for a split second and then, like, you know, tap the horn button and then suddenly you're off. Yes, got away for a change. I think I got all of them. Yes! Perfect. Awesome. That's good.
It's time for Kaufman's cab, Guardian Angel, to eat some fender.
Oh yeah, by the way, if the stream is lagging, just switch over to a different stream quality and see if that works any better. 99% of the time it's just on your end. Like, your connection to the Twitch servers might be a bit dodgy. Got him. Like 720p plus is being streamed on a 3k bitrate. So 720p plus should look awesome, quality wise, but I mean, you need a decent connection for it at least. Now would be an excellent moment for a Lance Stalker. Right now. Would be fantastic. I don't know, it's pretty mediocre sunshine, I kind of think. I would not like to have to go for the big spawn for the Lance Stalker. That would be shit. I cancelled the phone call again. I could do 1080p, but that would be overkill. I mean, it would only strain my computer more than it should. It wouldn't add that much to the quality, I think. Dude, fucking Rumpo, why can I never get good cars in this section? I will never understand. Look at this shit. Friggin' perennial is the best thing I get. Or what is this thing? Is this even a perennial? Game isn't telling me. Dickhead game. Cheater. Well then. Like, why is it so difficult to just give me a cheater from the start? Then I don't have to do the switch. That cost me time in every single run I've done recently. Like, I never get a good car there. I can't listen to Michael Jackson anymore. Regina, yeah, much the same thing, really. Both are complete arse. Wow, I don't even really need armor that badly. I'm still going to pick it up just for safety. Does listening to MJ make me sad? No, it's just... You know, I've listened to the songs too often because I hear Michael Jackson at the start of every single run. Oh, fuck. Missed the stairs. And there goes all my armor.
Oh, I dock.
Twitching controls, why? Why do you exist? Guess we're doing it in two jumps then. Hey there, officer. Nice badge. Don't shoot my tires, whatever you do. Thank you. Kind of a shitty mission. This is a mission where I can gain time over my PB. But I'm not gaining any time. Probably quite even. Nice blister on the left. Well, damn. And then suddenly you teleport around and bam. Please still be there. Okay, my car is still here, that's good. The armor hasn't respawned, unfortunately, so I'm going to have to do this in a semi-yellow way, I guess. I've got loads of ammo, though. I normally don't have that much. I normally have like 250 bullets here. Kind of wondering why I managed to save up so much.
Kill him.
Freaking hate those shotgun guys. Or ladies, actually. They're the worst. Don't shoot me. Thank you for having shit accuracy. Those sniper shots deal a lot of damage, by the way. Okay, there's no officer this time, is there? I still can't believe that I got busted here last time. It's crazy. The last song is called Born to Be Alive by the Village People. Dude, fuck off. Fucking off. Fuck off! Who the fuck are you people? Leave me the fuck alone, dude. So many officers. I should've walked away. I should've walked away. Such a nice song. Oh, did I forget the place? Oh, well, that's a bummer. I guess I'll just do the mission without them. Every time. I forget the place every single time. Damn. Dude, PCJ in the back there. I'll hand in the Lance Stalker after Copland, I guess. Which is not exactly a good time, but fuck it, it'll have to do. I think that's what I did in my PB run as well. Oh shit, this is still... No wait, this is Sunny. Sunny takes precedence. Thank you. Brain for reminding me. I thought this was going to be the Lance call, the really long one. You're making an idiot out of me, Tommy, and I'm not laughing yet. Copland! Okay, Lance, don't be a dick now, please.
Okay, Lance, let's get the cops' attention.
Forget about it, Mario.
Call yourselves the Wolverines. Put twigs
hello
in your hand. Now that got the really irritating.
This is how I treat all of my friends.
Blast off into space, but there is a limited amount.
Patrick Hernandez. No, it's the village people.
Anyone who wants the safety and security of your own bunker, give now. Call 866-9-SAVE-ME. We'll get you on the payment plan, and if you're paid in full on D-Day, you and your family will be safe. If not, you may have to choose to save yourself and leave the others behind.
Hey, stop selling things on my
show. Come on, dude.
You're not a value
fine
sponsor.
I'll kill some people.
Public radio, buddy.
I, for one, welcome our new Russian masters. We can learn so
there's no
much
pedestrians
from
around.
Did you know in India, the women protest.
I need to shoot somebody now. You there.
I tell you, next time the kids are screaming for
you
ice
there
cream and pop,
ah,
I may just douse myself in
more
kerosene
victims to my senseless
to my
killing
all the time, so it's no wonder they're so screwed up. That's one of the tough things about being.
Exit. Get inside before the cop car arrives. Oh, fuck you, cop
this
car.
Is cop business, sir.
Thank you. One of them got stuck. What's up, Ibaranov? No, ooh, born to be alive is by the village people. Dude, lick it up.
Though. Oh, yeah, mine too.
Just Google village people and born to be alive. Trust me. I've done my research.
As a child, and when I demanded to go to school naked, she was fine with it. After social services moved me, she would still write to me. I still remember when.
Teacher, I'm taking your clothes off, whatever it is in Germany.
I know, but I lie a lot. I've got a lot of personal issues. Look at me. Please, Maurice, I need a hug.
There's another example
okay,
of morality
well,
in this city.
In before he glitches out on me.
Affection. People think we want to see the making out and carrying on. I understand.
What's up, Moonshine?
Your hormones
how's it going?
Rage like a wild animal, and you want to ravage one another like there's no tomorrow. But you have to ignore what your body is telling you and work for a.
Remember, smile at the other cops.
Hey there, awesome officer. Nice badge. Nice badge. Real smooth, lads. Hey!
Okay,
I skipped the line! How did I skip the line? Oh shit, 5k viewers. Thanks to everybody for stopping by. Much appreciated. Well, shit. What are you doing? What are you doing? Fucking retard AI. Go away. It's my helicopter. Anyways, thanks for everybody. Thanks to everybody for stopping by. It's always a pleasure to entertain
what's
so many
fact
people.
I'm sorry, Maurice,
at least hopefully he's entertaining.
I moved to Florida to bring my kids up the American way in a theme park. And that's just
that is
the kind
a long
of
YouTube
I
link
am. Opinionated and moronic.
I see. Well, this panel is certainly interesting. The issue is morality. Recently, Rockhart has joined together to provide famine aid to Alaska.
What's my status on Twitch front page? Just out of curiosity. Because it's Monday.
It's
I don't think there's too many big things going on.
Pastor Richard,
I'm wondering if I'm beating one
of
the big games.
Other people's business like an over-opinionated sociopath.
Well, let me say that money could have gone to much better things, like preserving
don't catch fire
on my side in the Pastor Richard salvation statue. But I digress and plug.
Stop doing
don't
that
interrupt me, boy. Anywho, I address the Alaska issue in chapter 23.
Just below day, is it? Ah, cool. Yeah, that probably has tons and tons of streamers. 10th beating RuneScape. Yeah, we're beating fucking RuneScape. This guy's gonna get pissed off at me. Don't get pissed off. I didn't get a 1 star! Nice. Well, I'm just gonna go for the fixed spawn for the Landstalker. Fucking 8 timing, dude.
You pulled all the way to my city, and I should know, I'm from Mars.
No, you're not.
Mars, Alabama. I founded 3 colleges there.
The problem with Alaska is that people don't get naked. If you can't work on your car or play the cello.
What's my split time? 121:40. I'm pretty much even with that run now, I think.
People put on clothes.
I might even be slightly behind.
That's a lie, sir. We come
because Sunshine Autos was not good for me.
Clothes are a habit, like shaving and taking out the
have
trash.
I ever played RuneScape?
As soon as you stop,
You realize not really, actually. I played it for like 5 minutes. People think that nudists and are immoral. Well, we're not. Didn't like it much, so I didn't really. In our commune, it's no, I never really got into the game, though. And go to breakfast, clothed
in nothing but a smile. What kind of people are there in your weirdo commune? Sink.
Tommy, we gotta talk about stuff.
What's the problem, Lance?
It's you, my friend.
I feel you're not giving me a fair slice. And more than that, you've been embarrassing me in front of the board.
Yeah, it's not going to be a good split. It ain't like that. All that minor stuff we had, it's going to be gone. Fucking hell. Could have been a beautiful run. It was a good start.
Tommy, I've done everything for you. You treat
what year did I play? I played in like 2004 or something, 2005. Ages ago.
This is tough enough without you getting all emotional on me. Trust me. Do you hear me? Do you hear me?
I hear you, Tommy.
But I can't take this much more.
Lance, don't be like this. Now I'm warning you. Do you hear me?
This is one of the reasons why I don't actually like taking the phone call here. Off,
okay? I'll talk to you.
Hey, give me a break.
Because I was walking around looking for a car and, well, it just wasn't there. I had to go back for the Luxo. And now there's a cheat on the road. Dicks. Dude, I just went too far. I'm gonna cancel this call. Buy the place lit. And how much did I just lose on this? A lot.
What's going on?
Now my PB run has an absolutely fucking horrible cherry poppers. Like, I'm talking really, really bad. Police everywhere. Seems to be a common trend for me, because there was a cop right there. And I'm only getting started with this. Not a single customer. Well then. Police officer in front of me. Now, I'm only going to get 3 deals done here, so that's not a wanted star yet. But he has to despawn soon. Because I'm going to get a wanted star now. I'm on the constant lookout for police as well, by the way. There was a cop in front of me. He despawned. Are you fucking kidding me? I've got 1 wanted star and there's a police car. Piece of fucking shit. So this is, again, starting off as a fucking horrible cherry poppers. Every time this bullshit happens to me. Every fucking time. Oh, cool, there's a street cop as well. Well played, officers, well played. Oh cool, yeah sure, go ahead and drive over my customers. I don't need them anyway. Fuck that. It's gonna be a police car suit. Whoa, nice one, officer. Officer prick. I hope that police car despawned. Nice, lost the wanted star. Oh, there's no chance in hell that this is world record right now, by the way. Because this cherry poppers is fucking atrocious.
Is
Bye. One deal. Yes, we're lovers. That is that. Can't see shit because blocked view. I need 50 deals for this, by the way, which is quite a bit. I have no idea why they decided on 50. Okay, it's going better now. I haven't seen any police around for a while. That guy might body block me. Nope, no body block. Good. Officer. Can't see shit. Why? They keep driving over my customer. What is he even doing? That's a wall. You don't drive into walls. It's not what you do with them. Dude, these pedestrians are the worst. That's better. Why are they not? No! No, 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 no. Police car right behind me. That's genius. Fucking genius. Getting some deals started. Police car. Why? I think they've despawned. Okay, after this one I'm going to drive away and hope that I get the last three deals when I'm near Boatyard already. Or actually, I can do them here as well. Yeah, that's three deals, that's good. And before I get busted on 50 deals, it's happened before. I gained time? How the hell did I gain time on that? Because that was not exactly an amazing cherry poppers, in all honesty. It started off so badly. I can gain quite a bit of time on this last section, actually.
My brother would do that. Please, man, don't do that.
I gotta go. Now I just need to not choke on Boatyard. It's fucking Boatyard, man. It's so bad. Yeah, it's better than most recent cherries, but it's still not good. Like, I can do better there. It's annoying as hell. No, you dickhead speedboat, go away. Shit, I haven't practiced this for a while. A very special throwdown. For those of you who are new to Vice City, this song is all about me and Rap Attack.
Pirate Radio, Wild Style. This is Houdini.
Oh my God, I think I'm having a rap attack.
Somebody get a doctor quick, man. She's having an attack.
She said rap attack, man, not heart attack.
Oh, you mean she's all right then, right?
Of course, man. You never heard of a Mr. Magic rap attack? Where's this guy from?
Oh, I heard of a heart attack or a Big Mac attack. But what's a rap attack?
Come here, man. I see I'm at your friend.
Okay, if there's no solid packages, I'm gaining a lot of time on Boatyard. Didn't choke on raps though. That's good. Now I just have to get a good boat exit, which I never do. You guys do know how this mission ends, right? What the boat exit is like. How horrible it is. That's 13 seconds quicker than my PB run, I think, this Boatyard. And here comes the shitty part, the boat exit. This is a run killer, unfortunately. I have no clue how to do this consistently. I have to get out of this boat now. Getting out of boats sucks, because there's no proper exit mechanism. I'm just going to go with YOLO strats. If it doesn't work out, then too bad. If it does work out, then cool. I should come up with some kind of specific angle for this. Anyway, just for the record, I might die here. If this goes badly, I will die here. Get the fuck out of the boat, you dick! Thank you. Oh, fuck you.
Hey, hello, Tommy. We got a situation.
Okay, thank goodness.
You better go and check it out. Wow, some kind of mess or other. Things are messed up. I gotta go.
Still better than the PB run, I think. Now I need the comet not to despawn on me. It tends to do that. I have no idea why. It just likes doing so. And before it despawns, that would suck. It's still there. Good. Mafia has arrived at the boatyard. Just in case you missed the message.
You tell Sonny, stay away.
Nice. Good kills. For the 20 rock. I don't remember how good my biker kills were in the PB run. I think I had a bad kill on the second bike, but a great kill on the third one. Or maybe it's the other way around. Oh no, you pricks.
It's the Hardwood Butcher. My city is mine now, not his.
Fucking hell. Okay, that's a shitty kill. What are the odds of them landing in the middle island? It's... sucks. Please don't fall off the bike. Whatever you do, right, just don't fall off. They fucking fell off.
I think you'd rather listen to me talk.
Why did they have to fall off? Dickheads everywhere, yo. Massive dickheads. So the last portion of this speedrun is actually pretty much on a fixed timer. And my time for accepting the mission is going to determine whether it's an earn or not. I don't think it is.
Tommy, it's Lance. We got big problems. Come down here right away.
It's going to be ridiculously close, but I don't think it's the earn. Damn it. Up, down, up, down. Yeah, it's not the run. Oh, you have no idea how close it is. This section takes around 2.5 minutes, and there's no time to be gained. It's a PB, but it's not the earn. Also, because I ran out so quickly, pretty much nobody's coming this way. I'm not sure why that happens, it just happens every time you run out quickly. Now they're just kind of walking around near the limo, and occasionally you'll get one of them, but... no, who gives a shit, really? It's just one of them. Okay, well, that's a bit more than one of them now. Fuck off, you. Okay, he despawned.
No one to cover your ass now, eh, Tommy?
You're going down, you backstabbing prick.
Oh, you think so?
I'm just gonna casually kill these guys. Got the time for it. Hey there, Lance. Oh, yeah.
Come here, you double-crossing piece of shit!
Your history, Tommy! History!
This is the last dance for last.
You fucking die already. Thank you. What the fuck are you doing here? I hate it when they do that. Like point blank shooting. Nutshot. This cutscene takes 15 seconds. Sunny,
and now I'm gonna make you pay!
You still don't get it, do you? I own you, Tommy. Those 15 years were mine to spend. Get him, boys. He never understood a thing.
And that's it.